Greetings. I'm Brienne of Tarth. This is Podrick Payne.
You want something?
It's Sandor Clegane, the Hound.
You're Arya Stark.
I asked if you wanted something.
I swore to your mother I would bring you home to her.
My mother's dead.
I know.
I wish I could have been there to protect her.
You're not a northerner.
No, but I swore a sacred vow to protect her.
Why didn't you?
She commanded me to bring Jaime Lannister back to King's Landing.
You paid by the Lannisters. You're here for the bounty on me.
I'm not paid by the Lannisters.
No. Fancy sword you got there. Where'd you get it? I've been looking at Lannister gold all my life. Go on, Brienne of fucking Tarth. Tell me that's not Lannister gold.
Jaime Lannister gave me this sword.
The bloody gate's 10 miles.
I swore to your mother by the old gods.
I don't care what you swore.
Arya!
You had the girl.
She's not coming with you.
She is.
You're not a good listener.
Valyrian steel. I always wanted some Valyrian steel.
Come with me, Arya. I'll take you to safety.
Safety? Where the fuck's that? Her auntie Neri's dead. Her mother's dead. Her father's dead. Her brother's dead. Winterfell is a pile of rubble. There is no safety, you dumb bitch. You don't know that by now. You're the wrong one to watch over her.
And that's what you're doing? Watching over her?
Aye, that's what I'm doing.
I'm not a knight.